The Psyche Mission is a NASA discovery mission that will be launched in the last part of 2022 for the study of the protoplanet Psyche. The mission will use a spacecraft called the Psyche Orbiter, which will be equipped with a suite of scientific instruments. The orbiter will study the asteroid Psyche using a variety of techniques, including mapping the surface composition, measuring the magnetic field, and studying topography. The data collected by the Psyche Orbiter will help scientists better understand how terrestrial planets form and evolve. Before going into detail about this ambitious mission of NASA, let's come to know about the asteroid Psyche. Psyche is a 210-kilometer-wide asteroid orbiting between Mars and Jupiter, and is one of the 10 largest asteroids in the asteroid belt. Psyche was discovered in 1852 by an Italian astronomer, Annibale de Gasparis, and named after the Greek mythological figure Psyche. Despite its size, it has been largely overlooked by scientists until recently. In 2010, Elkins-Tanton, the director of the School for Earth and Space Exploration at Arizona State University, led a team of researchers and sent a proposal of sending a spacecraft to Psyche as part of NASA's discovery program, which was selected by NASA in January 2018. The scientists believe that this mission could shed light on how planets form and evolve, as well as provide insights into planetary cores in our solar system, including Earth's. Moreover, this mission could offer a unique window into the violent history of collisions and accretion that created terrestrial planets. Our scientist is trying to study the core of the planets, because studying the core of the planets can help to give us a better understanding of these bodies and how they work. By examining their cores, we can learn more about what materials make up each planet, as well as get important insights into their history and evolution. Moreover, it can help us to better understand our solar system as a whole and how each planet functions. It can also help us to gain valuable insights into the origins of life on Earth, as well as the future of our planet. But the matter is not easy as we are thinking, because we cannot see or measure Earth's core directly. It is almost impossible. But the Psyche can open a window to study the core of planets. It may sound unbelievable to some people, but scientists think it is true, and they believe that it is an amazing opportunity to study the mantle or core of the planets. The asteroid Psyche is made primarily of iron, nickel, and other valuable metals, which it received during its formation of the solar system. As per the scientist, during the formation of our solar system, when a protoplanet collided with another body at high speed, this collision could have stripped away the crust or outer layer of the protoplanet and exposed the metallic core of the protoplanet. Due to its unique composition, our scientists are almost confirmed that the Psyche is the exposed nickel-iron core of an early planet. The Psyche mission is important to scientists because it will allow them to gain a better understanding of the early formation of our solar system. By studying the metallic asteroid Psyche, they can learn more about how planetary bodies are formed and what materials are present in their cores. This information will help us better understand the history of our own planet, as well as other planets in our solar system. Ultimately, this knowledge could help us prepare for future space exploration missions and improve our understanding of the universe we live in. The Psyche mission will provide a unique opportunity to test out new technologies and instrument concepts that could be used in future planetary missions. The data collected by the Psyche Orbiter will help scientists develop new ways of exploring other planets, including Mars and the icy moons of Jupiter and Saturn. Overall, this ambitious mission will help us better understand the formation and evolution of terrestrial planets and prepare us for future exploration missions in our solar system and beyond. The spacecraft that will be used for this mission is the size of a van, and it will be equipped with a variety of instruments, including cameras, spectrometers, and radar systems. These instruments will provide scientists with valuable data about the asteroid's composition and structure. Moreover, the spacecraft will carry an orbiter that will be equipped with a suite of scientific instruments to map the asteroid Psyche. The Psyche spacecraft will use the same type of instruments that were used to image and map the surface of Mars, a thermal instrument for mapping the asteroid's temperature, a magnetometer to measure magnetic forces, an X-ray spectrometer to learn about its composition, and solar imaging. Moreover, the spacecraft will use solar electric propulsion technology that has been studied by NASA since the agency's beginning but has not yet been used in space flight missions. Psyche spacecraft will be launched in August 2022 from Kennedy Space Center, Florida, and after flying by Mars and using a gravity assist from that planet for an orbital speed boost, the spacecraft will arrive at the asteroid's orbit in 2026. It is estimated that the spacecraft will start orbiting the asteroid Psyche in 2027. Another important matter is that the Psyche spacecraft is carrying a highly sophisticated new laser communication technology that will encode the Dottine photons at near-infrared wavelengths rather than radio waves to communicate between the probe in deep space and Earth. Using light instead of radio waves will allow the spacecraft to communicate more data in a given amount of time. Scientists are very excited about the Psyche mission and look forward to learning more about this fascinating asteroid. We hope that it will shed new light on our understanding of the early history of our solar system, as well as provide us with invaluable information about the formation and evolution of planets in general. If you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. We will bring more such videos for your pleasure and knowledge in future. See you in the next video.